Never know when I might need these. Varl spoke of a bandit camp and some metal ruins. That must be the place there. Best keep an eye out around here.
I'm glad you came.
You're glad? Why?
Call it a shared interest. And call me Nil. Look there, those old rocks. A bandit clan squats on them. Disturb the rocks and they'll come wriggling out. Worms that they are.
Bandits. Why have they come here?
The Nora are in trouble. Rumors spread like blood. With no braves to guard the border, killers hungry for sport slip right through. My partner and I shadowed these scum for days. Good tracker, but he went on ahead without me. We talked about this kind of behavior. Still, I understand. Leave it too long, your fingers itch for the bowstring. Say, how about you and I work together? Kill them all.
I don't know you, and I have no reason to trust you.
Trust is a rare egg to find, isn't it? I'm just a traveler, with a bow, concerned about the state of these lands, and a missing partner.
I don't think you're just anything at all.
Let me put it another way. Are you a bandit?
Of course not.
Then you have nothing to fear from.
All right. Someone has to stop them from hurting others.
And we will. We'll stop them from doing anything. Safe screaming. Go ahead and take the lead. I look forward to seeing what you're capable of. That's the alarm. Let them sound it and more will come running. It's a gift. And if you're the heroic kind who needs a little extra, there's the captives.
said I'd meet Laurel and Sona near Red Echoes.
Got a bad feeling. I don't think that lord's napping.
I thought!
That alarm will wake up the whole camp. And more besides. She went that way.
Looks like we got a cold one.
Feel the ground softening up.
Thank you.
hearing things?
I see where they've caged up the captives. We'll stop them from sending the signal. I'm not leaving you in here. Hold on, I'll get you out.
Might have trouble.
Got you!
down the neck. Can't find him.
Seeker, may I speak with you?